Speaking of college football, Tre Poteat is headed to the SEC. The Verona standout committed to Tennessee this afternoon, choosing the Vols over Wisconsin, Florida, Michigan, Penn State, and other big-time programs. The four-star cornerback helped lead the Wildcats to a Big 8 championship and a trip to level 3 of the playoffs last season.